Welcome to another podcast for the Inuit Cultural Online Resource. Today, we'll be exploring throat singing.
So what is throat singing? Throat singing is a game traditionally played between two women, and it's a fun game more than a serious competition. And as you can see here, it's done standing closely face to face.
So let's look and listen at the different kinds of throat singing.
Friendly competition between two women. There's a leader and a follower. The leader sets the rhythm, the pace, the sound, and the woman follows about half a second afterwards. So in this basic sound, we both say humma, but at different times. And the whole point of the game is trying to make your partner laugh. So whoever laughs or messes up is the loser. The next sound is an imitation of it's a really old throat song. It comes from northern Quebec, Nunavik. And this was taught to me by an elder. And way back in the day when they used to use dog sleds, every once in a while they'd have to flip over the sled and ice it and make it smoother. And while they were doing it, this is the sound that you would hear. So this is called the cleaning.
Well, we hope you've enjoyed this small glimpse at throat singing. Please check out the website to learn more.